Hi, it's Mr. and Mrs. Enthusiastic. And what are we up to today?
Demo. We all love demos, Mr. E.
We like demos.
But, okay, so before we get on with the demo, I'm going to explain a little bit first. So, around 2 weeks ago, we had an idea, didn't we, Mr. E?
It's not very often we get those, but...
Not a joint one, no. We normally get different ideas. But anyway,
we
had a joint idea. So, this is where it starts. So, we're going to be doing a demo today. But the idea is, what we're going to do is show you every Viva MK branded product and demo it to you. So you get to see them all and in action on what best suits you in your home at that time, depending what you need the cleaner for.
My word, you did well there.
I know.
Yeah.
Do I get a treat later,
you
Mr.
You might get a treat later, I think, for explaining that.
So, there is quite a few we're going to go through. So, we're going to be doing this over a while, aren't we, Mr. E?
Yes, we are.
So, we're going to show you how they all work, what to do with them, and also other tips with them as well.
Yeah, we're going to have fun.
Because we do have a fantastic product range, don't we, Mr.
So,
for the first one we're going to be demoing is, get it, Mr. E? So, this is the first one.
First one up, it's very seasonal.
It is.
Spiderway.
Yeah. Now, we've picked Spiderway first as demo because the reason is, it is in season. Spiders are coming in.
Yeah.
As we know the other night, history.
So you've got to imagine this. You sat there.
Watching a film,
watching the film, relaxing, chilling out, evening. Yeah. And then from underneath the sofa comes this big...
Spider. You spotted it.
Yeah, I spotted it. And one of my lads was sat over the other side of the room. I said, don't move.
But then he moved.
And then he moved and then it ran.
Back under the sofa.
Back under the sofa. So this thing was like...
It was a big
one. It was huge.
It was big.
Okay, a bit of an exaggeration, but it was... Yeah. It was proper
thing
spider.
Is, though, we were all sat on the sofa, not moving. You were the only one that would get up and get it.
I had to go and get it, right? So we had to go and get this spider and get rid of it.
Yeah.
Right, so...
Yeah.
We thought... Got to use this.
Spiderway. We didn't put it around the door when we should have done, because I normally do it about every couple of weeks, but I didn't, I forgot.
They sneak in through the windows and doors. So, I'm going to show you how to use it.
So we're going to show you how to use Spiderway, aren't we? Our first one.
Yeah.
So, should we get to it then?
Yeah, we'll get spraying.
So come with us.
Okay, so we're into the bedroom window.
We are.
And the little creepy crawlies come up the wall.
Quite regularly on a night they are, man.
Yeah, they come up the wall and...
Especially on our window.
Yeah. So, going to get the good old spider way and we're going to spray it all along here.
Yeah.
Right. In fact, you can put it anywhere where you think they're going to go and creep in. And then that's all you have to do.
It's like a barrier, Mr. It's a barrier.
It is. It's a friendly barrier because it scares them away, doesn't it?
So we've done the window. Should we go do the door then, Mr. Now?
So where should we go and do that? The door?
Yeah.
You've just said that. The door.
Front door. I know.
I know. The front door. Right. Let's go and do the door.
Come on then. Okay. So we have the spider way again. So we're at the front door now, Mr. E. So I'm going to give the front door a good spray.
Yeah, because I think this is where he came in from.
Yeah, the big spider we had for the night on our movie night.
In,
it is. So, I've got it here, so I'm going to give it a quick spray on the door. Don't need too much of it, it does go a long way.
Yeah, you just put it around the frame, don't you?
Put it around the frame like I've just done there. So, get this around your doors and your windows and keep the spiders out your home.
Okay, so we are back from spraying everything.
Spraying the windows, the doors, the patio doors. We've sprayed everything, Mr. E.
We just about sprayed every little weight into the house.
We have.
Yeah.
I don't like spiders, Mr. E.
You don't like spiders, I know.
And I'm saving you a job, because normally you catch them and put them back out in the garden.
Yeah, I have to run round after them.
Yeah. I'm saving you a job.
Save me a job. Yeah, and it does work, because the one week we forget, we've got spiders in. So it is good stuff.
It doesn't kill the spiders, though. We must say that. It doesn't kill the spiders.
No.
You don't get dead spiders or anything.
It just deters them.
Yeah.
And sends them back in the right direction.
But also, if you've got a conservatory windows, conservatory door, do spray it around your conservatory as well.
Anywhere.
Where there's entry points.
If you've got one of those working sheds or a relaxing shed.
A posh shed.
A posh shed. Yeah. I know you want one.
I want one. Thinking the amount of books we could get in one of them, Mr. E. Beaver and K books galore. Yeah. Oh, we could have it as another office.
Yeah, that's not a good point, yeah. Right, okay, so.
Yeah.
Could spray it around there.
Yeah.
Could spray it almost anywhere.
Yeah.
On the entrances to houses that, or rooms that you don't want the spiders in. Yeah. So it is really, really,
really
good.
Spiderway. And it is Beaver & K branded, because as we say, we will be demoing every one, and this is our first
one.
Ideal for this time of year. So, shall we go then, Mr. E?
We will. So I say bye.
We will.
Bye!
Bye.